guy. Duh.
Well, at least they got off their fat ass and did something.